need truth to soak me to the bone. I need my friends all around me now, 'cause I'm not doing real well when I'm alone. You see, my best friend, at least I thought she was, has found herself a new friend back at home. I'm drifting here on what's left of my heart, and my spirit is floating like a storm. If my faith is an illusion, my dream's some passing ship, I'm reaching out for answers while I'm losing my grip. So tell me, are you gonna go the distance? Step into the cold hard rain. Keep fighting through and come back again. I'll forgive your trespasses, ask your mercy for my own. I've gone as far as I can go, now it's up to you to find your own way home. Find your own way. Emotions have dipped into the red, and this vision that I just can't wash away is tearing in my head. And I believe in redemption, there is hope for every soul. Your mercy for my own. I've gone as far as I can go. Now it's up to you to find your own way home. Oh, some days I feel like letting go. I've hung on for so long. Do I need to walk away to see how it feels? Trespasses, ask your mercy for my own. I've gone as far as I can go. Now it's up to you to find your own way home. Find your own way home. Find your own way home. Gotta find your way. Find your own way home. Taller on down the line.
just keep on running. And you need never look back again. You're taking on the run, baby. If that's the way you want it, baby, then I don't want you around. And I don't believe it, not for a minute. You're under the gun, you're taking on the run.
Tonight to play some brand new songs for you. We're here to play all your favorites that you grew up with over the years. But mostly, we came to Soundstage tonight to party! How about you?
I used to be lonely till I learned about living alone. I found all the things to keep my mind on. And I'm getting myself a little bit better. Oh yeah. Whoa, I keep pushing on. I keep pushing on. Yeah, I'm going through all the changes.
session. Thank you. All right. So check it out. I'm driving in from O'Hare Airport yesterday. And talking to my man, Mitch, he's driving along. We're talking about life in general. We both got young children. He's a cool guy. But I can't help but notice that on the radio station he's got, there's just one love song after another, man. And every one of these songs is like, it's like, you're my everything. I can't live without you. You are so wonderful. And I'm thinking to myself, who the hell writes these songs? And then it came to me. It came to me in a flash. I realized that the dudes who are writing these songs have just met these women. It's like, of course you're my everything. I just met you within the last 24 hours. Of course you're the wind beneath my wings. I just crash landed into your bed last night. You know what I'm saying? Anybody can get along for that long, but the real challenge, the kind of music that we're writing about on our most recent CD, is about real love, man. It's about the kind of love where two people look into one another's eyes, reach out gently for one another, and try to strangle the life out of each other. You know what I mean? Because that's what real love is about, man, you know? The honeymoon doesn't last forever. And the true challenge, man, in my book, is that long-lasting love, man, it presents you with the potential for the greatest highs, the deepest lows as well, but that's what you look for. So in my book, man, it's about we got to feel life's rough spots, because if you do, that gives you an opportunity to come back stronger. And that's why I wrote this next song. It's called I Needed to Fall.
So close to giving up, never been before so broken. Can I hold on long enough? Are the words yet left unspoken? Can I rise above this burning sea? Or am I human after all? Maybe I'm just higher than a man should be. Maybe I needed to fall. I needed to fall to come back stronger. I needed to crawl to find enough. It all seems so far beyond me. When I take this weight upon my shoulders, while I appear to stand so tall, thinking I can carry the world forever. We can
fun.
Sure, darling.
Say, Romeo, what about your promise to the Human Woman Haters Club?
I'm sorry, Spanky. I have to live my own life.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the grand piano, Mr. Neil Dowdy. I can't fight this feeling any longer. Yet I'm still afraid to let it flow. What started out as friendship has grown stronger. I only wish I had the strength to let it show. I tell myself that I can't hold out forever. Oh no. I say there is no reason for my fear. 'Cause I feel so secure when we're together. You give my life direction. You make everything so clear. And even as I wonder how I'm keeping you in sight, you're a candle in the wind on a cold, dark winter's night. And I'm getting closer.
Everybody. Thank you, darling. So, all right, you know, during the songwriting process for our most recent CD, which, by the way, is called Find Your Own Way Home, that was the opening song of the set tonight. But during the songwriting process, as you can imagine, things get a little intense, you know, man. Everybody's nerves are frazzled. Everybody's emotions are on their sleeves. And in this one particular night during the process, I had a lot on my mind, maybe a little too much on my mind, and I kind of needed to chill out a little bit, man. My energy level is a little bit like this in general. You should have seen me this day. So I decided to head on down to the bar in the hotel we were staying at, and I ordered myself a cocktail down there, and I was thinking, and I was drinking, and I will say that thinking and drinking for me is a dangerous combination, my friends. So this next song is about what may or may not have happened that night. I'm not quite sure. It's called Dangerous Combination.
Should be leaving, but that's enough. nation, baby.
Maybe I
right. Well, this next track is the opening cut from the brand new Find Your Own Way Home CD. And, you know, as a songwriter, it's my job to lay it on the line, man. Whatever it is I'm feeling, I gotta let it out. And on this particular day, it was kind of the culmination of a bad year type of thing, and I just felt like I had been kicked in the gut one time too many. And I was just as angry as I've ever been in my life. And I tell you what, you know, you get that kind of anger inside yourself, you walk around with it too long, it starts eating you up inside. And so I say, man, when you got that anger inside you, you got to get it out. So I wrote this next song for anybody out there who's ever been put down. You've been pushed around, and you ain't gonna take it anymore. The song's for you, baby. It's called Smiling in the End.
Treat me, guess who? I've been around for you, been up and down for you, but I just can't get any relief. I swallowed my pride for you, lived in light for you, but you still make me feel like a thief. You got me stealing your love away, 'cause you never give it. Peeling my ears away, we can't relive it. I make you laugh, you make me cry. I believe it's time for me to fly. Makes you so sore, the waiting maybe.
Oh. Well, in that case, 1, 2.
You should have seen by the look in my eyes, baby, there was something missing. You should have known by the tone of my voice, maybe, but you didn't listen. You played dead, but you never bled. Instead, you
I'm
Everybody's got to keep on rolling. Everybody's got to keep on rolling, yeah. Everybody's got to keep on rolling with the changes here. Yeah. Next song pretty much put us on the map back in 1973. And a lot of things have changed, of course, since 1973, but I believe, the same as I did then, now that we can make the world a little bit better place if everybody could just stick together and keep each other warm and always keep riding the storm out. All right, Chicago. Hey! I'll never forget, we wrote this song back when we were living on campus down at the University of Illinois in Champaign. And I remember the day I had the television on as I watched that last Marine helicopter as it lifted off over Saigon. And that was pretty much the end of the Vietnam War. And I remember thinking to myself back then that this is it. This war, we lost over 50,000 young men and women. Hundreds of thousands of young men and women were injured. There's people living on the streets today who fought in Vietnam and did not have a home to live in. And I remember thinking that war is over, man. We have proven that war does not work. So here we are in the 21st century. We got soldiers, brave young men and women overseas, fighting for our freedom so that we can be here tonight rocking and rolling. God love every one of them. So we sing this song tonight with the hope that war will end when this one's over and that all our brothers and sisters will come back alive and we can get down to the business of taking care of the problems right here at home and turn our own country back into the golden country.
your face is so red. With all of your money, you poor can be fed. You're scarred around and you're third with disaster. Never really caring just what comes after. Your back's a dying, but your back is still turned. And your freaks are dying, but your back is still turned. It'll stop your hiding, or your country will burn. And we don't wanna see it burn. No. The time has come for you, my friends. To all of this ugliness, we must put an end. Before we leave, we must make a stand.
Yesterday morning, I could not believe what I saw. I could not believe what they were selling in this newspaper. Here's what they're saying. They're saying the conventional wisdom is that human beings like yourself, like us, human beings, conventional wisdom, we reach our peak. We reach our creative peak. We reach our intellectual peak. We reach our sexual peak at the age of 30. And from 30 on down, it's all downhill from there. And I'm thinking to myself, hold on a second. This ain't right. This conventional wisdom is just not right, because I tell you what, everybody in this band is over 30. Did you know that? Every single one of us is at least 30 years of age. And I tell you what, we just released a brand new CD, Find Your Own Way Home. So creatively, I think we're still growing. Intellectually, I'm still learning more every day. I'm learning more about the world. I'm learning how to be a better person, a better father, a better husband. I'm learning so much in the last couple of years, you wouldn't believe it. So intellectually, I'm still getting there. Sexually, I'm as horny as ever, baby. So, I'll tell you what I say. I say this. I am feeling good, feeling good, feeling good, feeling good, feeling good, feeling good. Feeling good, feeling good, feeling good, feeling good, feeling good, feeling good. Feeling good, feeling good, feeling good, feeling good. Message to you tonight, my friends. Rock and roll music will keep you young forever. It will keep you young forever. You keep coming out and hearing live music. You keep listening to rock and roll music, and you will stay young forever, baby. What do you say, Davey? Here's what I say. I say this one last thing. Because the people in Chicago, you know they want to hear something that you and me been doing for a long time. Here we go.
Chicago Sound Stage, been great to us. Thank y'all.
see you next time, all right?
Done.